Now attend a gruesome discovery in an Encino dumpster. Yeah. The dismembered body of a woman in a plastic bag. Tonight, homicide investigators are focusing on a Tarzana home.
Plus, finally, a deal. Celebrations are underway tonight after SAG-AFTRA and the major studios reach an historic agreement to end the strike.
And fierce winds kick up fire danger across Southern California. Residents being warned of possible power shutoffs to avoid wildfires like the Woolsey fire that broke out 5 years ago tonight. Now on the news at 10. Good evening, I'm Micah Ohlman.
And I'm Cher. The shocking discovery of a woman's partially dismembered body in a dumpster in Encino leads police to a home in Tarzana, where a grim search for evidence is underway tonight.
It is unclear what investigators are looking for or what they may have found, but sources say the home is believed to be a possible crime scene. KTLA's Carlos Saucedo live in Tarzana with the investigation tonight. Carlos.
Micah, Sheriff, police are calling this a second crime scene, but so far, no additional body parts have been found at this location. Now, take a look. We are in this neighborhood in Tarzana. Things still pretty active. Police, detectives, they're still here at this late hour. And tonight, robbery homicide detectives tell me they've taken over the investigation.